Hi there. You look very peculiar. Would you mind if I took a very detailed look at you today? It would involve me getting quite close. Is that all right? Okay. Good. Let me just put on my gloves since I don't know exactly what's on you. What's your name? I'm V. Nice to meet you. Yes. You just keep this other one on and then we can get to it. Do people often stop you to inspect you? No? I guess first we'll start just with my hands, if that's okay. So let me just take a look at you. Just going to take a look at you here. Okay. Good. Passing just along your face here. And I'm mean you no harm, so if there is any pain or discomfort, do let me know. But this should be a very gentle investigation. Okay. Okay. Interesting. Over here as well. Where were you coming from today? Were you coming from home? From work? Do you live around here? Interesting. Very interesting. I'm just gonna touch right there. There seems to be some here. Interesting. Would you mind just turning your head this direction for me? Good. I'm just going to investigate your ear here. Peculiar. Very peculiar. Face as well. Okay. You can look towards me again. Right. I'm going to apply some pressure to your face here. Just with my palms, okay? Does it give you any discomfort? Or is it comfortable? I'm just gonna reach around your head and just kind of feel what the shape of your if I look into your hair at all? No? Okay, good. Just going to take a look up into your hair. Wash your hair a lot. Okay. No, nothing bad up here. Everything looks normal so far. Interesting. Look at this side. There we go. Just investigating a little. Taking a closer look at the top of your head. Okay. Very interesting. I've never seen a part like that before. It's very zigzaggy. Just took a look at you with the light. Is that okay? Okay. I'm just gonna look at some of your skin here. Don't mind if I just poke around a little bit, I hope. Okay. And just in here. Is that a freckle or a mole? And what about right here? Oh, that's a dimple. That makes sense. I don't have dimples. I know some people say that some days are more dimply than others. Somehow they seem more prominent. Interesting. Sort of glowing or sparkling. You just had this radiance to you that I had to. I had to investigate, you understand? Okay. Interesting. I'm not seeing a source somehow. It's coming from within. It's always possible. Just gonna look around a little bit. very nice skin. Maybe that's just your natural glow that I noticed earlier. Interesting. Very, very interesting. I'd like to take a feel of some of the different parts of your skin. Is that okay? I might lightly grab, but I won't pinch or anything. Is that okay? Great. Just checking the firmness, I guess, would be the best way I can describe what I'm interested in. So slightly. Down here. Very interesting. Does that feel any sort of way? Is it massage-like? So lightly seeing how your skin springs back. And down here. Doing okay? Good. Just a little longer. I think I understand now. Very interesting. I wish my skin did that. How yours is just so springy. In my old age, I feel like it's not like that anymore. Okay. Now, can you tell me if you can feel this eraser when I tap, okay? Okay. Tap. Did you feel that? Okay. Tap. Did you feel that? Okay. Tap. And there. Do you feel all three spaces? Okay. Okay. Good. Tap, tap, tap. guess I must know. There are some very small spots that I would love to take a look at. Is that okay? Good. Alright. I'll start. This light is bright. On my fingers and the lens here. Good. Just taking a look. Good. Taking a closer look now. Good. And good. Good. The lens here. Good. Look over here. Okay. And here. Good. And I'm just taking a look. There were a couple of things that I did see that I thought I might be able to take. Is that okay? Okay, stay still. Just hold your head gently here. Good. And hold your head here as well. Good. Could you look straight ahead? I'm going to take a very bright light, okay? And I'm just going to inspect the kind of perimeter of you. Is that okay? Okay. So it's very bright, so I'm just going to inspect the perimeter because I don't want to shine it too brightly into your eyes, as I know. Extremely bright. I hope you don't mind. Good. Okay. Wow, okay. That makes so much more sense. just looking up. Look up. I see. And again, looking down this time. A lot needs to be done. Okay. And would you mind opening your mouth? Good. You just take a quick look in there and see if I can discern anything. Quick and final little look with my hands, but I guess you are still a little bit of an enigma, but I kind of get it a little more now. I just had to stop you to see if I could figure you out. For letting me inspect you today. I hope it wasn't too much of a bother, and maybe it was even a little relaxing. Thanks for stopping.